Charlie is my man. Charlie is, we're doing DNA testing. He is my father.
That's true.
1954.
He adopted me.
I know my boy. Give me
a kiss. Gonna happen.
Never change. Oh, fight night. Yes. Charlie and I are the only two other than Joe that have been all 22 years. I produce it. Charlie has always been in charge of all our talent and the legends of boxing and PR.
Yes. And where does the money go?
The money, $450 million matching grants.
$450 million to fight for children.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right.
That's spectacular. This is the prettiest wife I've ever seen.
And my beautiful wife, Dr. Gibson?
Yes. She's a dentist. And
my other wife, Dovey?
I love this. And as his adopted father...
Welcome back to the family.
How are you?
Just wonderful.
Something happened?
Hi, my name is Nicolini Spinkolini. I'm here at the fight tonight. I love it. Love it very, very, very much.
We come every year and we have a great time. And it's
very, very
cause for the kids.
Do you want to talk about the loss of your friends?
Butch or Joe?
Joe and Butch Lewis. We lost and we miss very much. Yes, ma'am.
Joe Frazier, the icon, and Butch Lewis was the greatest. And we're going to miss them both.
We're here once again at Fight Night. Love you, Joe. Miss you.
We're going to do, ladies and gentlemen, 22 years. Give yourself a round of applause. All right. Let me again say what a joy and treat and just a great time. 22 years. Guy came up to me, my good friend Joe Roberts says, let's create something called Fight Night and let's just go crazy and have fun and create an event that raises a lot of money. That's the way I've always looked at it. Joe's handled all the other stuff. So for 22 years, I produced this show. And for 22 years, people like you have given beyond what any other charity of this type has done in the world. And for that, give yourself a round of applause. $450 million with matching grants in 22 years.
How much?
$450 million with matching grants in 22 years. Do the math. Undisputed heavyweight champion Iron Mike Tyson scoring a 10th round KO to capture the title and one of the biggest upsets in heavyweight boxing history became the IBF World Heavyweight Champion of the world, James Buster Douglas. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bronx Bull was world middleweight champion from 1941 to 1951. 1981, LaMonta was portrayed by Robert De Niro in the Academy Award-winning film Raging Bull. An International Boxing Hall of Fame member, LaMonta was the first inductee into the Fight Night Hall of Fame 2007. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Shake the Raging Bull.